The city of New Haven getting in back to school mode. Nearly 2,000 free backpacks and school supplies were handed out to students in the Elm City today at the Floyd Little Athletic Center. The event is meant to get kids excited about returning to the classroom, but also help families ahead of the new school year.